Alexis Fernandez here at that bait desk. A woman is facing charges in connection with an apartment fire yesterday that displaced more than 20 people. Police arrested Maritza Atreaga Muller on charges of first-degree arson and false statement to obstruct a public officer. Investigators say the fire did $2 million in damage at the complex near Viking in Arville. No one was injured in that fire. Now, the Red Cross is helping out the 21 people without a place to stay. Back to you.